Okay, Naughty Woodwork here again. Hey, I posted a video using a three-layer Peck drilling of these cribbage board holes. This is the version where I don't peck at all. It's just a straight drill. It's only 0.3 of an inch, so I think I can get away with it. I mean, I've done a bunch of them already. I know I can do it. I just wanted to shoot a quick video of it so you guys can see how fast it is. This is a regular upcut 1/8 inch ball nose, and it goes pretty quick, man. It makes excellent holes for these cribbage boards. Here we go. Thank you. All right, as you can see, that went pretty quick. And by my count, there's 551 holes on this cribbage board. And it took about 5 minutes to cut all that. Pretty slick, man.